This quarry is where brownstones in New York City came from. Brownstone is a reddish-brown sandstone that was widely popular in the late 1800s and early 1900s for townhouses in New York City and Boston. This quarry in Portland, Connecticut is where a lot of that stone came from. Portland is in the Connecticut River Valley, which formed about 200 million years ago when the supercontinent of Pangaea began to split apart. What many people don't realize is that it actually failed to break apart at first, and this valley is evidence of that. It's called a failed rift valley. At the time, this land was pretty much at the equator, so it was a really tropical environment where dinosaurs roamed. At this time, there were two huge mountain ranges on both sides of the valley, with tons of sediment carried into the basin. After millions of years of deposition, it all eventually compacted into this rock. The hematite iron ore present in the rock are what caused the rock to weather into that famous rusty brown color.